Lizzie had made some remark about me being obsessed with you. I just blurted out, how could I be obsessed with somebody who would say such mean things about my twin? I didn't. I know. I just made it up.
Why?
Because I didn't want Lizzie to know the truth.
I gotta get to class, but your day is gonna be so much better, Jill. I just know it.
Fun fact, this town has the biggest ball of yarn in the country.
You know, the witch performance wouldn't be the same without you two.
Thank you.
I said that we're good, okay? Josie and I do not want to be superheroes.
Yeah. Speak for yourself.
I got you, girl.
I had a crush on you. And I had slipped a note into your room that morning. I don't know, I just really immediately regretted it, but I couldn't get in by then.
Be quiet, things hurt.
I started the fire.
Okay, guys, can we please just stop?
Okay, fine.
You know what? Maybe I was jealous. Maybe I wanted what you had. A simple day with my family. I lost half of my stuff in that fire, including the only painting I made with my dad. Why would I do that to myself?
Why would you drive a wedge between me and home?
What I don't get is why anyone would accuse me of that. Lift your hands up. But it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. You had a crush on me?
Of course I did. Wouldn't.
Sometimes I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your soul till I come back around. For now the day bleeds into nightfall. You're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.